It's vlog day today, and we are going to
fishing.
Yes, we will try to fish, guys. This time we will try our best.
All the time we have fish, we only caught seaweed or water.
Seaweed.
Fishing
or water. So you need to get fish.
Laging ano, never pa kami nakahuli ng fish dito sa New Zealand.
Nakahuli na kaya.
Oh yeah, you did. Pero kasama mo yung mga magagaling eh. But this time, we're on our own. And we're supposed to buy bait, pero bawal na yata yung bait eh. So wala lang nagbebenta ng bait. Sabi ni ano niya, ex-husband niya, illegal daw pala ang bait. So that's why maybe wala nang bait.
Ex-husband?
Yeah, Simon is his ex-husband.
Oh yeah.
Tapos so we're heading to Kaiapoi. Actually, we're in Kaiapoi already. And of course, we have our coffee.
Ex-manager.
Yeah, ex-manager. Alam mo ba, summer ngayon, pero ang lamig-lamig. As in
14 lang.
Suot ko yung winter jacket ko. Parang ko pa naman isuot yung sleeveless ko. Pang-aura ba?
1 kilometer.
Wale. Ito ang suot natin, mga guys. Jacquey.
30 kilometer lang.
Nearly there.
Yeah, we're nearly there.
Yeah, 5 minutes.
See you there.
So we are here, guys. Dito kami mangingisda.
So we're heading there, and maraming nangingisda doon. Maghanap tayo ng mga tao. Actually, isda ang kailangan nating hanapin, hindi tao. We need to find fish.
Find them. Don't fish them.
Let the parking.
Gonna be fish.
Wala. Puno ang ano, madaming nangingisda.
Parking streets is there's
heaps of people today.
Yeah, I'm just
saying. Doon, no? Dito tayo. Para malapit. We're here, guys. See, oh, dami nangingisda, oh. Nakalubog na yung mga tao sa beach.
Pumunta tayo dun, oh. Dun, oh,
where? Oh. Sige.
Pero ang lalaki ng ano nila eh.
Sa atin supot eh. Ayaw mo magbasa? Ha? Ayaw mo magbasa? So anong plano mo sa buhay? Titingin na lang natin sila.
Tinalo sila, mahina tayo ng isda.
Manglimusan tayo ng fish.
Huh?
Ilabas mo na yung paraphernalia mo.
Eh, baka magulat sila.
Eh, baka magulat sila yung sa'yo, supot eh. Dali! Kuhain na natin yung pang-aura natin. A-aura lang naman tayo dito eh. Yes, ito na! Dun-dun-dun! Woohoo! Look at that face! So professional! Wisit ka!
May sakit.
Ano pang dala mo? May dala ka pang net? Huhuli ka ba ng paro-paro?
Hindi. Ito lang. Muna yung ano ko.
Shucks, malamig pala, guys.
Yung lure ko, papatak mo na yung
lure. Suot ko chinelas lang. Kasi, alam ko na sa beach kami. Patok ko na dito. Alam ko na sa beach kami, kaya...
Chinelas lang.
Oo, may chinelas ka. Baon ko chinelas lang. Shorty, I think palit ka na lang ng ano, short, no?
No, it's fine.
Ha?
It's fine.
Pull it down. Dirty. It
has like these things inside.
Lahat ang madumi, ha? Ano,
nakalimutan ko yung lure na binigay ni Simon. Pero pang ano kasi yun eh. Hindi naman pang...
Heading to our spot, guys. So, andito pala kami sa beach. Hindi sa lake. So, this time, if you wanna fish in the beach, hindi kailangan ng license. So, pwede kang mangisda. Dito lang sana tayo nag-park, han? Kaya nila napunta yung car dyan. Saan sila dumaan? Ah, doon. Sana dito na lang ikaw nag-park. Okay, so this is our spot. Sira nga ito eh. Nung huling boat alis natin. Kaya mo yan. Ando na yung mga kids. Naglalaro. May nahuli kaya sila? I wonder. So, of course, me sitting pretty. Taga picture. Taga video. Dalawa yung suot ko, guys. See? Buti na lang. Dala ko to. First, ito lang dala ko. So, dala ko to. Seriously? Mabuhol agad.
Mabuhol agad eh.
Salamat. Umalis din yun. May nag-iyosi kasi dun eh. Yung short niya guys, kasi mababasa siya. Lumipat kami medyo malapit kasi ang layo namin kanina doon kami. Yay! Ayoko magbasa do. Look. Nakapansa ko.
We're building a wall so the planes won't get to us.
Atsi, taas mo yung pants mo.
I'll go fishing. Can you do it?
You should have changed short na lang eh. You see, oh, it's wet. This one. Is it okay?
Yeah, it's okay.
Okay. Ah, I don't want to get wet.
It's just water.
I know, but it's cold. I don't want to get wet. Totoo na, meron talaga siyang nahuli. Look. Oh my god. Sa lahat ng mahuhuli mo, ito pa talaga yung nahuli mo. Clam. It's alive because the clam bit the hook. Oh my gosh. Seriously? Ito kayang pinakamahirap huliin. Clam. Oh, believe ka. Eh, paano mo kukunin yan? Kinagat na niya. Upo ka nga dito. May laman, kawawa naman. Buksan mo.
Break natin. You want? Break natin isa lang.
Wala pa rin guys. Guys, andito na kami sa car. Obviously, wala kaming nahuli.
We caught two clams.
Yeah, but we caught two clams. Binalik din namin. Kasi dalawa lang eh. Hindi kasha pang ulam. So yeah, probably we'll just go home empty-handed. For us, wala kaming ulam.
Other than sand.
Bili na lang kami ng fish sa market. Siguradong may isda dun. So yeah, we're only that's gonna, our day yeah, for today,
we're
guys.
We're only gonna bring home sand.
Yes. And experience. Yep. See you later. We're home, guys, and look what we got.
We bought fish.
We bought fish.
Wala kaming nahuling isda eh, kaya bumuli na lang kaming isda.
And we also went to a cafe.
Yay! We have trevally fish. And, oh my god, yung wine!
Dalim niya sa loob. Oh shit, nabasa na.
So yes, we're home. And makakapahinga na kami. Oh my god.
Dalim na rin
to. I don't have a hand.
Lagay mo sa LV mo.
Sipain kita.
Yung isla lagay mo sa LV.
Whatever. Guys, nasira yung box ng ano namin. Ng wine. Pakita mo. So now, we have to improvise. Sira
basa,
eh.
Basa mo,
yes,
basa.
It's wet. So we have to do something. Cereal box! Ding! Oh, sino nakaisip niyan?
Hindi, dapat pala dito sa gilid.
Ako, di ba?
Dapat sa dito, dito dapat.
Talagang dalawa pang bubutasin ni. Yan, ang moral lesson ay bumili ng cereal. Okay na yan. Gawin mong parang window. Oh, parang totoo na, di ba?
Oh!
Yes! Anong iniinom natin? Nutri-grain! Good job! Guys, so that's the vlog for today. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed our fishing without the fish. But we got some fish from the supermarket. But anyway, I will see you in the next one, guys.
And we just...
Salamat po!
And I know what we brought from the beach.
And someone just took a shower.
We brought home sand for
you. Woohoo! Bye.